And does it surprise you?
Well, it's quite an interesting exercise because both of them spent the summer in Chong Fa, and they're able to get a couple of nice trials and things. So certainly for me, my horses are far more forward this season than they've ever been, and they just look back, we got Chong Fa.
Usually they like, have a like, slow start, but this year like you got a very fast start.
Well, we've seen about 23 or 4 or 5 horses up here for the summer. And as I say, there's no interruptions in the training. They've all had a spell and they started working here before the track's open. So to that, we're very thankful for it. And it probably gives us a little bit of an edge with one or two horses. But the horse that just won then, he's been knocking on the door, second season, and they can improve a lot. So, he could have a reasonably good future.
Talking about cool team, Chong Fa is the main factor here, but he didn't have too many starts here.
Yeah, well, he injured a tendon, and he's one that does live at Chong Fa, he'll go back. And the track's up there, they've got an uphill track, and just all the facilities that a horse like him needs, so it's a good result.
I know it might be too early to ask, a lot of expectations this year.
Oh, look, for someone else, the first year of the race, it's going to be good. Hopefully, a good horse will come along. And it's been a bit of a while since Zero Velocity, but pretty hard to find. But hopefully, we can have a good season.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, thanks.